So we're back onto pruning and felling. We've got this one to bring down by about 6 foot and shape. We've got this damaged limb. That's all to come down, just off by there. This one wants all the branches off between the church and the trunk. See what we've got around here. Yeah, this one wants all its lower branches elevating above head height. All these side branches that are going over the church roof are to come down, straight down this side. There's a little one there, that one's to stay. And then this big one, it's to come out completely. We'll fell that one. Yeah, there's a little shrub growing out of the top of the church roof there, that's to come out. The branches are to side off these four trees here. And there's some little shrubs to dig out so we don't damage them. All these are to dig back out and put back down, plant them back in when we get done. So yeah, we're coming to do this job tomorrow, so I hope it's as nice a day as it is today. There we go, all done. Took all the side out of there. Taking that limb off there, shape this one. And took that big one down. We've put all these shrubs back in. Took that one down there. And sided back all that yew tree. We've taken the bit of a bush out of the top of the apex up there. Blown all the path off. Job done, everybody's happy.